Hello friends, welcome back to Styly Bread Kitchen. Friends, today's recipe is Mathi fish curry using some raw mangoes. The finally taste was amazing. So let's check out how to make. Here we need to grind some spices like jeera, pepper, methi seeds, ginger, garlic, shallots, it's also called small onions, coconut, friends. Check out the description box for the quantity I have used for the curry to make. So these all the list of ingredients, we gonna grind it as a puree or the paste. This is how it looks like. The paste is ready. Now let's go for a preparation. I'm using clay pot. Add 3 to 4 tablespoons of oil. Once oil is hot, I have used some few shallots like small onions, roughly cut. Gonna fry it in the oil. I'm using medium flame. To fry the onion, it will take like 2 to 3 minutes. Once onions are fried, add the grinded masala to the oil. Fry until raw smell goes off. Once the raw smell is gone, you can add coriander powder, garam masala, also little water. So stir it 1 to 2 times. Then you can add turmeric, chili powder, well again stir it 2 to 3 times. You can add tomatoes, roughly cut, salt for the tomato to cook. Mix it well. So let tomato combine together with other masalas. Close the lid. So let it cook for another 2 to 3 minutes in a medium flame. So after 2 to 3 minutes, you can see slightly oil is getting separate. So give it a stir. Do not allow the basement to burn. So now we can add 2 cups of water, 1 cup of tamarind water. Add the salt as per the taste. Mix it well. So let the curry cook for 10 to 12 minutes or 15 minutes. After 15 minutes of cooking, you can see like curry is almost 70% is done. Now we're gonna add the raw mango, which are already cut and kept ready. So give it a stir. So let again cook the curry for 5 more minutes. Close the lid. After 5 minutes, you can check it. So raw mangoes are cooked only half. We do not want raw mangoes to be cooked fully. So this time we can add fish. Here I am using mathi fish. Gently you can add it. So once the fish is added, you can add some fresh coriander leaf. Don't mix it randomly, just sideways you can mix it. Well, again you can check the salt. If it is required, you can add it. Close the lid, let it cook for another 5 to 10 minutes in a low flame. So you can see the curry is getting cooked. So in between you can give it a stir. So now let's prepare tadka for the mango fish curry. Take a 2 tablespoon of oil, mustard seed. Once it is spluttered, you can add green chili, some fresh curry leaf. Mix well. Add it to the curry. So let the curry cook for another 5 minutes in a low flame. So curry becomes very tasty. Give it a try, friends. I hope you will like this. So let's check out today's motivation. Give thanks for all of the opportunities that even our struggles bring. So yes, friends, finally a tasty, delicious mango, matti mango fish curry is ready. Enjoy the recipe. Thank you so much for your support. See you again in the next video. Bye-bye.